Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is a video about behind the scene, or I want to explain to you about how my video was made. Firstly, I want to let you know that making my relaxing music video was taking quite a long time because I record all the videos myself before I edit and share the public line. From the start of the recording, editing, to rendering process, it all take about 1 until 2 days. The first thing I need to explain here is the process of taking picture, video, or sound that I take in real when traveling, whether it's to the beach, mountain, river, rice field, or even taking the sound of rain nature around the house. In this case, I only need 2 tools, namely a camera and a tripod, then maybe some time or LED light if I take it at night time. Pretty simple. You can see in the following videos how I record videos and sound of nature, then I save the file on my camera and transfer it to my personal laptop. The next process is editing, which is quite easy but require more detail and effort because I have to cut or match existing videos into one theme. In this case, I just use Canva for editing process. With Canva, I can easily crop, rotate, or even add necessary image elements to any existing videos. Here is the example. Of course, I can also edit the color in certain parts. Sometimes, I also need to combine different videos and sounds. The last process, of course, is video rendering, which takes quite a long time, especially for the water sound, because the water sound is quite heavy and requires a lot of memory rather than a music. Sometimes, I add music to it, but sometimes, I just really rely on the sound of nature that I pick up. After uploading process, the step that is not less important, of course, is filling out the description, where there I explain about the process of making videos, the goals and benefit that can be taken, so that the audience understand what benefit that can be taken from the videos. Hopefully, the explanation in this video is useful for you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.